be singing Halle, 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 Hallelujah. Halle, Hallelujah. Whether you like it or not.
Oh! Before I do a high dive, I mean, I'm terrified every single time, and I think that's a big misconception people have. We're not just crazy people who aren't scared. We all have fears, and we actually have a saying that if you're not scared, you shouldn't do it. Hi, my name is Ellie Smart. I'm a professional high diver and the founder of the Clean Cliffs Project. I started diving when I was 5 years old and immediately set my sights on going to the Olympics. Dove in college, I made NCAAs on platform and we won a national championship. I'm really grateful that diving led to my education. I trained as hard as I could, but I didn't make the Olympics. I never thought I would do it again. I really thought I was done. My best friend said, "Let's go cliff jumping." And I said, "No way, I'm never doing that."
Holy shit!
Obviously went with her. After that first jump, I just fell in love. So it starts off like really nervous, really scary, shaking, but then the second you step to the end and your arms go up, it's just calm and it's peaceful and it's go time. Sometimes fear means you're actually on the right path. I realized in that moment that I could do anything. I wish everyone could experience something like that and jump off their own cliff, whatever that may be in their life.
Yeah.
Oh! Since I was little, I always dreamt of going to the Olympics. I had this perfect picture in my head of what everything was supposed to look like. And none of that came true, and instead now I get to travel the world and jump off cliffs and see and experience things I never thought I would ever experience, and life happened and I get to do what I get to do now. I could never trade what I have for an Olympic medal. Going into high diving, I wanted it to be for a bigger purpose. And as I was traveling around, I just kept noticing plastic pollution everywhere.
We are here at the event and we are picking up.
I mean, we would dive in the ocean in Greece and come up with a plastic bag around our ankle. No one was doing anything about it. And that's when I kind of had my like aha moment. Clean Cliffs Project started in 2017. We have 30 ambassadors around the world who are spreading our message. Since the Clean Cliffs Project started, I've realized the biggest impact we've had is speaking to young people, because I believe the youth is our future. I just want to inspire the people who are at that moment in their life where they have a dream and they're not sure if they're going to go for it. Cliff diving has really taught me that taking that leap of faith is worth it.
Hallelujah, whether you like it or not.